In this video, we'll show you how to create a daily summary report using real-time process data and XLReporter's template library. The template library is a wizard-based tool where reports are created by selecting a pre-built template from a list and adapting it to your process tags and your schedule. What the library lacks in customization options, it makes up for in greatly simplifying the process of creating a report and also not requiring an installation of Excel. Of course, if you do have Excel installed, templates created in the library can then be modified in the Template Studio. Okay, so to begin configuring our daily summary report with hourly values, let's open up the template library from the Home tab of the Project Explorer. In the library, select the Values template in the Real-Time folder. Then just give the template a name. Specify your real-time data connector, then select tags. The report can hold up to 40, but I'm just going to do 8 in this one. And you can customize the headings that appear over each tag column and the title at the top of the report. Next, choose scheduling options. So here I'll stick with the default because it's going to give us what we want for this report, hourly values on daily worksheets inside monthly workbooks. But these settings can be customized to create a wide variety of reports. Finally, choose publishing options. I'll stick with the default again here, Excel workbook, but other options are available now or at any time later. So now that we have the template, we can test it out using the Schedule Designer, which you can open on the Project tab. So here the library has put in place a schedule command that will go in and update this report continuously every hour. So we can simulate those hourly updates over a range of time using the test button. So I'll just run it for a couple days here in March. And now that it's done, we can close the Schedule Designer and check out the results from the Workbook Reports Viewer on the Home tab. So in here you can see that I have my RT Summary Lib template. Here is my March 2017 workbook. Inside the workbook, I've got worksheets named after the days that we tested, and on each worksheet, I've got hourly samples from the process. So at this point, all that's left to do to deploy this report is to start the scheduler, which you can do from the Project tab using the Start-Stop control. And now we just walk away and let XLReporter produce our reports automatically in the background. For more information, visit us online at www.scitech.com.